The message to South African women is that women in South Africa, women in the continent, are capable. They've got the ability, they've got the capacity. We need to work together as government, the private sector, the civil society, religious leaders, everybody. We've got to hold hands, unite in South Africa, especially women in our diversity, because if we're able to do that, then the struggles of women will be much more fast-tracked and be won, and the equality will become a reality for us.